best female performance. Keira Knightley.
Listen!
Pirates of the Caribbean.
They will know what we can do! Gentlemen, hoist the colors.
Catherine Hydor, not death.
I took a 100 music test and said I was pretty, so we are.
Amy Adams, Enchanted.
Nobody's been very nice to me.
Welcome to New York.
Thank you.
Jessica Biel, I now pronounce you Chuck and Larry.
You're gay, and you're married, and you're my client. This is so wrong.
Ellen Page, Junior.
I don't really know what kind of girl I am.
Feel it all.
My heart starts pounding every time I see you.
And, sorry. I was getting excited, sorry.
And the winner for Best Female Performance is Ellen Page.
Hey! Come on, man. You're just losing your mind today. Congratulations.
Wow. It's not every day that you get golden popcorn from Will Smith, Charlize Theron, and Jason Bateman. I mean, it doesn't happen all the time, so thanks very much. Thanks, MTV. Thanks, everyone who voted. This was just... This was just a little movie we made, and it was because of everyone who went to see it and that made it what it was. So thank you for embracing it. Thank you, Jason Reitman, and the entire cast and crew, and Fox Searchlight, and Mr. Mudd, and Mandate. And I really want to thank the person, though, who really created this all in the first place, and that was Diablo Cody. And she wrote absolutely incredible screenplay, and I just got to be that lucky girl who got to play that incredible character, so thank you.